to be strong. The darkness had tried to swallow me. Spoonies are full.
I should be able to, right? Oh, you don't quite trust me fully yet. That's understandable. Well, no worries. I'm sure you'll trust me soon enough. Skedaddle there, Lucky. Gonna buy one of your dino friends some new stuff. Get a trough and try to find some food for them.
Thank you. thoughts, a comment, or a $50. So I can get new popping pies if I do right by it. So I can find a trough. It's always going to be a fun adventure, I'm sure. Let me do this real quick. This game is pretty loud, I will say, so I'm going to turn it down just a smidge more, like half. Okay, yeah, now that's not blaring in my ear. and I don't have to scream. I hope that isn't gonna affect the quality of the video that much. It was my bad in the first place. Oh, that's out of bounds. I can't go that way. Hello? I found the dandelions! For Carlan. Ah, it's an amethyst chunk. Okay. Scattered around, I guess. Oh, those are new. Tava bloom. Aha. Isn't this grand? Weirdly enough, I can't pick up the mushroom, which is odd, to say the least. Small dreamstone. Don't mind if I do. I wonder if we can fish in this game. It would be nice to be able to fish to be able to feed some of our carnivorous friends. Opportunity to collect clovers and stuff while I can. I assume this is probably the best time you can, because it's raining. Tama bloom. Oh, there's a stone back there, but I can't get to it. Wait, did I just get some crunchy poppins? This guy, of course, is a rare color, in which I'll try to get him. Emerald, uncommon. Okay, so you're not rare, but you're pretty unusual, fella. Afraid you're not what I'm looking for, though. Plus, I deal enough with herbies as it is. That's not where I need to be. Where the hell am I? Oh. Made my way back here by accident. find those one dinos, the little thin bird fellas. I'm looking for them so I can try to get that out of the way so I can get that mission and hopefully get some stuff out of it. I haven't even spotted him, which is weird. Oh, hold up. What's that? Some sort of herb. Okay. I can always come back for this stuff later. Assuming it's still here. These aren't the guys I'm looking for. Stock it with some food. There you go. Because your pen's not big enough. I bet that's why. I bet the pen's not big enough. Yep, your pen's too small. Alrighty, well, I'll make it bigger for you. cupcake is happy. But let's go ahead and move this. A sunny day. Everybody should be happy. Good morning, my sweetums. I'm gonna check on your little dino brothers and sisters. Happy. Lucky is happy. Emerald is happy. Good, good, good. Everybody's all good. Okay, let's see. I don't have enough carrots or potatoes. Ready. Now that I've figured that and got that out of the way, I can take these, just these seeds and put them away. just like to note that I did not do that. That was literally my shit acting up. Alright, let's go get some more. Oh, my dinosaurs ever love me. Oh, bring Pippin a strawberry or carrot. Okay, yeah, I forgot about that. A trough back there. That was an extra trough. Oh my gosh. There's an extra trough back there the whole time. Well, I guess that makes it easier on me, I suppose. Wait, I need a carrot. Alright, y'all have a good one. Behave now. This will probably be the last day I do for this, playthrough for a bit. I'm gonna be doing a lot of video editing and stuff. Which is always a good thing, because once I get those videos edited and stuff, then you can see a lot more content. Hello! You're different! Whoa, what are you? Oh my. You're different. I've never seen something so pretty before. It's like trans color, kind of. I'm gonna soothe it and make it fall asleep for now. But I'm definitely grabbing this one. Oh my gosh, you're absolutely precious. What are you? What color are you? Proud! It's an ultra rare. It is a trans. Oh my god, it's a trans dinosaur! Oh my god! Oh, that is so cool! Oh, that is so awesome! Oh, I didn't think I would find one of those! That's my first ultra rare dinosaur I've ever found. Oh, you best believe I'm gonna be getting whatever I can to get that dinosaur. Oh my gosh. It's a trans dinosaur. I don't have garlic. That's so cute. That's so cute. Oh, I'm gonna get that trans dinosaur. Oh, I want it so bad. It's like literally the cutest fucking colors I ever thought. Like, I didn't even think it was trans. I thought the colors thought made it seem like it. But then I saw the name of it was Pride, and it's like, oh, no, that is. I'm assuming this. Oh, that one's to. Oh, okay. So if a juice, if a dinosaur likes juicy, that's what they want. Okay. Oh, I'm so happy! I'm so happy! I found one. It's so cool. Ankylosaurus. I think I've seen the Ankylosaurus. Which one is that? I haven't seen an Ankylosaurus yet. Did I miss one? I think I missed the. Oh, it's those. No, it's not. Who is it? Oh, I must be missing something. Oof, my bad. Found a Stratosaurus with a juicy pop. Oh, this is what I needed. Oh my gosh. I have exactly what I need. Do I have juicy food on me, though? The carrot is juicy. The carrot is juicy. Hopefully it likes this. If not, I'm gonna cry. I think I need something else for it, though. I don't want to risk it because I want to get that dinosaur so bad. So I'm gonna head back, get everything I need, and then get that dinosaur. I want that dinosaur. That is exactly what I've been waiting out for. Like, I would have preferred an albino or a melanistic too, but the pride one, I cannot pass that one up. That is perfect. I don't know if I'm the first ever person to find that one. Probably not. But I'm very happy I was able to catch that on stream. That is actually amazing. Okay, we're gonna put these carrots away. This is food for our little friends. But I think I'm actually gonna save this for our other friend we're about to get. Let me go ahead and build the pen ahead of time because I know I'm gonna have to build it bigger. Hi, honey. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're going to... I'm gonna build partially right here. I'm gonna have to go get more of the things for this. I know this motherfucker gonna need a big ass pin. I'm gonna tell you that now. I'm just getting the area ready because I know I'm gonna get that dinosaur and I want it. I want that dinosaur. Okay. Spring onions, carrots. Well, it likes juicy stuff though. It might not like these. Oh, I don't know. What do I have with me? Oh, I don't want to use my clovers, though. A little bit of everything, actually, just to see what happens, because I don't know what this motherfucker will like, and I'm scared that it's gonna like stuff that I can't provide, which is the worst thing that it could do. Lucky, get back out of your pen, buddy. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Come on. Bro, why did you veer off like that? Okay, I'm gonna go buy more pen stuff real quick. And then I'm gonna grab that stinking dinosaur. Look at that beautiful baby. Oh, you're so cute. I'm so happy I found you. I wonder if they threw that in here, if that was like something somebody did, or is just a random one. But I'm like super happy I found it. I want that dinosaur so bad. Okay. Trade. I need more pen. I'll buy the max amount I can for now. And then if I want to sell, I'll come over to you. Garlic, and I don't know where to get garlic. What the hell? What are you doing here? Okay, I need to befriend a Strassiosaurus with a juicy poppin'. I need to grab stone and those potatoes too. Either way, it's time to get this dinosaur. Oh no, sweetheart. I don't think I've seen that color before. Hold up, let me check this guy too real quick. It's a rare ocean color. Nice. Well, I already have a rare one, and I like mine in particular. But where are you, my friend? Get you one way or another. I'm going to get you. You are absolutely adorable. Please love me. Do you like a cranberry? Ooh, you like the cranberry? Trans dinosaur! Ah, oh, it's so cute! Oh, I'm so excited. This is absolutely wonderful. I really don't know what else to name. I don't know what to name this trans dinosaur. I don't know what to name it. It's not really, I was thinking maybe, pastel, but the trans color flag really isn't pastel per se. I mean, it kinda is, kinda isn't. We'll name her Beauty. There we go. Beauty is the name of this dinosaur. Uh-huh. I love her so much. I'm gonna assume this is a her or them. What? Are you kidding me? You actually managed to befriend a Strikosaurus? Do my eyes deceive me? It's magnificent. The horn, nose, it's got to be at least two hands long. Oh, three at least. And a parietal squamosal frill is beautiful. And the, okay, I don't know how to say that. I'll say I've never seen one up close before. It's amazing, is it? Doesn't it make you want to? Yes, it makes me want to go straight to my library. What? I was gonna say, doesn't it make you want to go out in the field and see more? No time for that. I've learned so much in these few moments. I need to head home and write some of this down. Though, the more I look, the more there is to see. I know what you mean. Wouldn't it be cool to see a different color Styracosaurus up close? That would be ideal. You go observe and I'll head home and write down the details we've learned already. You don't have to tell me twice. Hanging with the Styracosaurus all day? Sounds perfect. Excellent. Enjoy exploring with your new friend, Sandy. I hope they enjoy the ranch. I just hope I got enough pens to settle this guy in. Come on, sweetheart. Taking my new dinosaur home. My sister's gonna be so jealous. I found the trans one. She has like two of these guys, and I don't think she's ever seen this one. I don't think, anyway. All right, Lucky. I'm gonna need you to move here in a second, though. Oh, just got just enough. Yay! Okay, now all I gotta do is grab. Oh, I don't have any food for you yet. Oh, I'm so sorry. It's okay though, I'll get you some food here soon. Actually, no, I do have two pieces of food I can give this dinosaur. I need, honestly. Five potatoes. Find some fiber. Fiber and potatoes. Okay. Honey, you need to go back into your pen. Oh shit, I need to get your dream stone. Right. You need a large one. Oopsie daisy. I hate that when it does that. Come on. need you to. Oh, are you stuck? Oh, shoot. Okay, hold on. Can I not put it there? Oh, I put it in a bad spot, didn't I? Get away with putting it right there, maybe? It's in a bad spot in general. Damn. I have an idea. I know, I'm sorry. Okay, cupcake and beauty. There's beauty. Beauty is happy. Okay, everybody should be happy. Okay, everybody's happy. Thank you. I might be able to squeeze in one more day. For that, I'm gonna squeeze in one more day. But give me 1 second to do something. Natsu never responded to me, so I don't know where he is. Natsu, are you still watching stream? If so, I'm gonna do one more day, and then we're gonna do D&D. Okay, it is pretty decent weather right now. Everyone should be happy, I think. No, Beauty is not. Oh, don't tell me that. Oh, don't tell me you don't have a big enough pen. Please don't tell me you have a big enough pen. Oh no, it's the trough, isn't it? The trough is empty. Oh no, it's space and that. Oh God, how much space do you need? Oh, you're just fucking shy of it, dude. That's so dumb. All right, it's okay. I'll get you there. Don't worry. I'll get you to it. Hi, Cupcake. Hi, Emerald. Sweet little bird. Hello, Beauty. How you doing, Beauty? I know, you need more food. I promise, I'll get you some food today. Lots of it. Carrots are done. Oh. I didn't. Question about potatoes? I got plenty of carrots, so it's not really that big of a deal. Let's do a combination. Keep it going, you know? Also, come here. Lucky, come here. Time to get a move on. Lucky. chair over there? Last two things and then leave it at that for Lucky today. Oh, that explains a lot. That's why I couldn't put anything there, because it blocks the path. Oh no! Oh gee, I may have inadvertently got myself trapped. Okay. That was definitely partially my fault. Lucky! Get back here, you. Uh-oh. I may have just fucked up myself. Oops. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to buy a lot more than I thought. Yeah, this does not take up energy like I thought it does, because that would be dumb. Not gonna lie, if it did take energy, that was gonna be really, really fucking stupid. Thank God it does not. Also, is there any way for me to increase the amount of energy I have so I can do more stuff in the day? Or is that, like, not a plausible thing? Lucky, you stay here. I can run through this, you can't. Okay. Go, Lucky. Oh, there she is.
Oh. Aho.
Bell peppers. Okay. Well, I haven't got to ride the dinosaur yet, but thanks for asking. Thank you. Dinosaurs are a lot easier to find than I thought. So there's the two quests off the board. Too bad I have to use the money to increase the size of the... Oh, it's baking day. Right. Oh, that's fine. Deliver a hat. Need two wood. Got it. Throw stone. Got it. Garlic? No, you don't have garlic. I don't need this much wood. Okay. How about you? What do you have again? I guess. But duly noted for when I do. I will go ahead and start up my Xbox though. Alright, now I gotta go find What's Her Face and the one dude. Just what I needed. Dandelion isn't easy to come by, that's for sure, so I'll take it wherever I can get it, unfortunately. Good, huh? That looks pretty interesting. Arr, 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 arr. Arr, 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 arr. Cute! I'm not looking to capture you at the moment, so I'm gonna just knock you out. I didn't mean to do that. God damn it.
Arr, 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 arr.
I just want to check you out, that's all. Isn't this the only fella I don't have? Yeah. Oh, rare colored portals. Huh, that's cute. I'll give it that for sure. It's adorable color. And stuff that I can grab is never a bad idea. I'm just saying. Ah, more dandelions. I need for that quest done. Granted, I do need the dandelions for the dinosaurs' pens, but it's okay. I'm sure I'll find more in no time. Speaking of, is that a red dinosaur? That one's red. Hello! What are you? You're so cute! You're so red! Hello. I like the way this one sounds adorable. Go sleepy pump. Go sleepy. Oh, don't bump me. Tangerine. Oh, well, that is adorable. I'm finding a lot of rare dinosaurs all of a sudden. Like, rare colors, I should say. Not rare dinosaurs as in the dinosaurs are rare. It's just their colors that are rare. But, oh my gosh, it's so cute.
Hmm.
size of a dinosaur and its attraction to potatoes. What? Well, that was a large jumble of crap that I hadn't needed done, so okay. Corlin turned to Pippin, which I can't give him his stuff today. Deliver it to Ronnie, which... Oh, Ronnie is probably not even... Feed a potato to Paprika. Do I have potatoes on me right now? Out of inventory space, so I cannot grab that at the moment. I will have to come back again for it later. Ooh. Hello. Ooh. Brighter color. Nothing super special though. Hello, wait a minute. You're unusually light. I wonder what you are. Definitely not albino, though. I don't think, anyway. I've never seen an albino or melanistic, so I have no idea what they look like in terms of this game. Other than, you know, classic telltale signs of what they are. Oh, more clovers. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-da. Check out the color on this fella back here today. Oh, he's that whitish one that I saw before, but I couldn't look at before. That's where I messed up. Nope, I fucked it up again. Oh, this is a dragonfly color. That's just common. Okay, never mind. Bubba's. What you want? Pets. Pet behind the ears. Scratch it. Oh, here's a bunch of dandelions. I need these. cooking pot. Sure. Aw, man! But wouldn't it just send it to my thing? Whatever. Oh well. I could just buy the damn carnivore food later, I guess. Better if I could have actually accepted that. Sure, the shells are as equal to the amount as it could be, anyway. How much does these guys need? Well, you have enough! Mm-hmm.